Well, a very good Friday morning, everybody. Beautiful day planned for today. If you like the warmer temperatures, gorgeous fall weather, we should be well into the 70s. I broke out the summer jacket just to kind of celebrate the occasion. As we look at the live shot here, almost live webcam there in Michigan City, Indiana, you can see sunrise coming up in about another 60 seconds here at 7:49. Montcalm in Stanton, Montcalm County in Stanton there, or Stanton in Montcalm County, I should say. We've got blue sky and sunshine there. Nothing going on radar as we pull back to a wider perspective. There are some showers over northern lower Michigan and up over the UP, but we'll stay sunny to mostly sunny today. And here's our current temperatures. We're in the upper 30s to around the low 40s right now. We've cooled off because of the dry air mass, but we are also going to warm up rather quickly with that dry air mass too. 42 in Grand Rapids, 42 in Sparta, much the same in Cedar Springs. Even our northern counties, while the colder spot there is Big Rapids at 36 degrees. But again, we're all going to be shooting for highs into the 70s today. And here's our forecast. We'll call it sunny to mostly sunny skies. It is going to turn breezy today. We'll see unseasonably warm temperatures up around 78 degrees with a south to turning southwest wind at about 10 to 20 miles per hour. Here's what it looks like on the future track map. These lines represent the wind stream lines or the flow. Here at the surface, a little of a southeast wind, it'll turn southerly and then eventually southwesterly. That's what's going to help to drive those temperatures into the 70s. Tomorrow morning, a cold front's going to slice in here. I can't rule out maybe a shower or a sprinkle, but I think a lot of us will stay dry. There may be a deck of clouds that come with it. If we can get rid of those clouds during the day tomorrow, we should get back up into the mid 70s. If those clouds hang tough and they don't break up, we'll probably only make upper 60s to around the 70 degree mark, but winds are going to be turning in from the north at that time. High pressure will build back in and the clouds may come back in a little bit more as we get into Sunday, but most of the weekend, maybe even all of it, looks dry here. Our next best chance for some showers don't come into play until we get into the later portions of Monday. 78, breezy today, mostly sunny skies. 74 with some sunshine here for Saturday. And as we get into Sunday, we're talking temperatures in the upper 60s there. Breezy, probably still a little bit of sunshine. The first part of Monday looks dry, but we'll have the chance of a p.m. a nighttime shower or a storm in here. 73 degrees there, and then we fall back into the 60s for Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday of next week. And there are indications that we may be even a little bit cooler than that by the time we get into Friday and beyond. So we'll have more on that. We'll have more on our West Michigan forecast as well, and more news coming up right after the break. Stay tuned, everybody.